nothing but mud and silt. Maybe they had to go deeper to reach water. It occurred to Ben that the old digging equipment may be of use. Never the ones to forget to have a little fun when given the chance. Steps were taken without regret, for it was never possible to change a destiny unknown. Thank you. machine chugged, but water never surfaced, stuck behind two inoperative pumps out of reach. The man warned that both pumps needed to be activated soon after each other. Activated. Now, to the other, in haste. Back to the first pump with a sigh. First machine began to move. So strange. What was Mary doing here? A question to which the Bergson found the answer quickly. And back to the first pump with a sigh. taunted the Guardian to provoke a pursuit. Bellagio fled further. She was caught! Sound of trickling water beyond the rocks. Time had run out, and the Bergson needed to start anew. If Uncle Ben's machines failed to reach water over the next few days, they would have to go to a nearby village for drinking water. But Mark was afraid the situation might be the same in the villages too.